In this video, we will cover element reference types and how you can use them in your PI-AF hierarchy. Whenever you create a new element in your asset hierarchy, you are asked to choose a reference type to relate this new element to its parent. In a majority of use cases, the default option of parent-child will be suitable. However, there may be other use cases that require a different approach. Say you have one view of your AF hierarchy organized by location, but you want to have another view of your hierarchy organized by equipment type. Each of these AF hierarchies hold the same elements, just displayed under different parents by using element references. When we remove an element on one view, we want it and its references to also be removed on the other to simplify our hierarchy maintenance. To accomplish this, we would use a weak reference for element references in the second view. Another possible scenario is to have an element that can only exist because of its relation to its parent. For example, a motor that runs a pump may be represented as a separate element in PI-AF, but is really just a part of the pump and cannot exist outside of it. Removing the pump from the site would remove the motor as well. For these types of references, we would use a composition reference. When referring to these reference types, we consider composition and parent-child references to be strong, and weak references, as the name suggests, to be weak. This will be important to remember as we go through examples of each of the reference types next. In this first example, we have a heat exchanger called Heat Exchanger 01 in production line B. It has a valve that is an integral part of the heat exchanger and cannot exist on its own. Therefore, the relationship between the valve and the heat exchanger is composition. We can confirm this in PI System Explorer by clicking on the heat exchanger parent element and then selecting the child elements tab. Once on this tab, on the upper right, select group by reference type, and we will see that the child element valve has a composition element reference type. We also have the valve element references elsewhere in the tree under a parent valves element and in a secondary view element. Each of these has a different reference type, parent-child and weak reference, respectively. We can tell these are element references because of the white and black shortcut icon next to the element. To show how the composition reference type affects this structure, let's delete the parent heat exchanger and observe its effect on the valve element and element references. To do this, I select Heat Exchanger 01 and right-click to select Delete. Then select the Delete option to delete the object and all references to it. Check in and refresh. The result is the valve element and all the valve element references disappear. Note, this is independent from whether the valve element references has a strong or weak reference to the parent element, as shown by the different parent elements that the valve previously existed under. Now let's show an example of a weak reference enabling two different views of our hierarchy in PI-AF. Pump 01 is located as a child under production line A pumps. This is the main view for pump 01 and has a parent-child reference. An element reference for pump 01 also exists below the secondary view element. For this view, the reference type between secondary view and pump 01 element reference is a weak reference. To show how the weak reference enables us to manage element deletions from one view, let's delete the pumps element. To do this, I'm going to select pumps and right-click to select delete. Then select the Delete option to delete the object and all references to it. Check in and refresh. The result is the element reference for pump 01 below the secondary view disappears, because by deleting pumps and pump 01, you have deleted the last strong parent. Lastly, let's explore the use of parent-child references. Pump 02 is located as a child under production line A, site ABC. However, this is not considered the only view for this pump, because an element reference for pump 02 is also below the strong families element, which is another view that is considered to have the same importance. The reference type between strong families and the pump O2 element reference is parent-child. To see the effect deletion has in this case, I'm going to select the site ABC, right-click to select delete, then select the delete option to delete the object and all references to it. Lastly, check in and refresh. The result is the element reference for pump O2 is promoted to an element. It changes from an element reference icon to an element icon because there was a remaining strong reference to the element. With these examples, you should be able to make good use of different element reference types in your AF hierarchy.